Okay, so here we have coconuts. So there's four of them, but there's basically three stages that you can see a coconut. These are just two varieties of coconuts. This is the orange one and this is the green one. That is basically the same thing. But these will go through the same phases. So first you have, these are not that young, but when they're completely green, that means they're like really young. Basically, it's just like anything. When they're really green, it's like they're young fruits, they still might not have that much taste, they might not be as sweet. And as they mature, they get sweeter and sweeter, and then they go through their phases. So when it's completely green, it's good for drinking, but it might not be as sweet as maybe like right now. As you start seeing the coconut drying up, then you know that it's beginning to mature. And what happens inside of the coconut, because you have the coconut water, have the jelly, which is the softer meat, like I don't know if you might get someone who opens these up. And then as they mature, you get less water and you get more of the meat forming in it, which gets harder and harder. Once it's dry like this, basically you just have the hard meat inside, which is used for mainly for coconut milk. Some people use it to make coconut oil as well with the meat. You can press it to get the oil out, or you can make coconut milk and then separate the oil from the milk. All those different ways to do it. And then you have the final stage of a coconut. This will happen if you don't ever harvest it. And it's when it sprouts to form another charm tree, a coconut tree. So let's go through everyone in detail. So the young one, as we were saying, really good for drinking. This one right now is probably starting to mature because you can see it's browning a lot. These orange ones, I'm sure there's more varieties on the property. I found that the orange ones have much more water than the green ones. I guess the nut itself is a little bit bigger, so even though they look the same size, the nut is bigger. This nut is smaller, so you get more water from this one. It tastes slightly different too. These are sweeter. They're sweet as well, but as I said, you just experiment with it and see which one you like the most. Dry ones, barely any water. Even though, and these you just wait for them to fall. You don't really go climbing up on the trees to get these. You just wait for them to fall on the ground. You kind of look, you can pretty much tell if it's still good. Like, you look at it, if there's no like holes. Because a lot of the time, because of a lot of rainfall, it gets really wet, insects get into it, so it tends to rot sometimes before it sprouts. So then it's not good at all. So normally you'll hear a little bit of water. This one doesn't have much, but it's pretty nice and good. So I think it's still good. And yeah, the sprouted ones, you can tell it's sprouting. You'll find the sprout coming out the top, and you can tend to see some leaves sticking out the bottom. And inside this one, when it starts to sprout, like all of the meat begins to turn into this spongy ball that you'll see inside of it. And basically what happens is that when it sprouts, the plant starts to draw its energy from the meat. It turns the oil or that fiber inside it into sugar, and it begins to grow until it's sprouted enough that it can start to get its nutrients from the soil. So it's basically the starter for it to begin to grow. Any questions about coconuts?